Abdominal, belly, pain is pain or discomfort that is felt in the part of the trunk below the ribs and above the pelvis. It comes from organs within the abdomen or organs adjacent to the belly. It is caused by inflammation, distension of an organ, or by loss of the blood supply to an organ. In irritable bowel syndrome, IBS, it may be caused by contraction of the intestinal muscles or hypersensitivity to normal intestinal activities. Symptoms associated with it may include bloating, belching, gas, flatus, farting, indigestion, discomfort in the upper left or right, middle, or lower left or right abdomen, constipation, diarrhea, GERD, gastroesophageal reflux disease, heartburn, chest discomfort, pelvic discomfort. The cause of abdominal pain is diagnosed on the basis of its characteristics, the physical examination, and testing. Occasionally, surgery is necessary for diagnosis. The medical diagnosis of the cause is challenging because the characteristics may be atypical, tests are not always abnormal, diseases causing pain may mimic each other, and the characteristics of the pain may change over time. Doctors determine the cause of abdominal pain by relying on characteristics of the pain, physical examination, exams and tests, surgery and endoscopy. Medical treatment depends upon the patient's history of disease or other health conditions that may be the cause.